thinking about why is this picture linked to this and so on.
And then sometimes it's just because sometimes working, sometimes for me.
So I just can get like an idea of how it might sound.
So I've been working a lot with
consciousness as a kind of out of ourselves, and what I guess can be a way of approaching these things in a